My dear students, welcome back to the channel. Today I am going to give the answer of chapter number 9, Pratapgarh makes history from 4th standard Shiva Chhatrapati. Let's begin. First one, form a correct word from given letters. First answer aayega Pratapgarh, second Shivaji, third Afzal Khan. Then question number 2, answer in one sentence, what challenge did Afzal Khan accept? Answer, Afzal Khan accepted the challenge to march against Shivaji and put an end to his rebellion by picking a betel leaf from the silver as a mark of acceptance. B. What message did Afzal Khan send Shivaji in a spirit of apparent friendliness? Answer, in a spirit of apparent friendliness, Afzal Khan sent a message to Shivaji, you are like a son to me, come and see me, return our forts and I shall see that Adil Shah makes you a Sardar at his court. Now, see the question number 3. Answer in 2 or 3 sentences. First, why did Shivaji have to use some strategy to fight Afzal Khan? Answer, Shivaji knew that Afzal Khan was full of strategy, had a huge army, he could never win in an open battle. So, he shifted his headquarters from Rajgarh to Pratapgarh, a difficult fort to conquer. Second, that is B1, what did Shivaji say to his Sardars before going to Afzal Khan? Answer, Shivaji said, I am sure that Goddess Bhavani will see that we succeed. If I am killed, do not lose heart and install Sambhaji on Gadi. Follow the commands of Ma Saheb, fight for Swaraj and extend its boundaries, make the subject happy. Question number 4, give reasons. First, Afzal Khan became very angry when he learned that Shivaji had moved to Pratapgarh. Answer, Afzal Khan got angry because he was aware of the difficulties in conquering Pratapgarh. It was surrounded by thick forest and hills. There was no proper approach road to move his artillery. The jungle was also full of wildlife. Next, second one, gloom spread over the whole of Bijapur. Answer, the Maratha troops destroyed the Khan's powerful army. Afzal Khan escaped with great difficulty and reached Bijapur. This account of the disastrous campaign spread gloom over the whole of Bijapur. So students, यहाँ पर हमारे chapter number 9 की notes complete होती है और further videos के लिए आप मेरे channel subscribe कर सकते हैं और playlist में जाके others video और subjects के videos भी find out कर सकते हैं. Keep supporting my home, my study channel and please अपने friends के साथ भी इस channel को share करें ताकि उनका भी जो homework है वो complete होता रहे.